Deathstars. So hello Skinny, it's very nice to welcome you here on Masters of Rock, because I think it was your first show on Winter Masters of Rock in 2007 in Czech Republic.
Just to feel like, you know, get into the vibe and first got the offer from some festivals to each other, we were going to be further ahead in the album writing as well. So we thought maybe at least we'll have a single album. But, you know, life happens and then it takes a little longer. But I think it's great because if you start doing a few festivals, we still have plenty of songs. Albums back, it gets you going, and that you start thinking that, oh, it's great, you know, and you get into the mood, oh, I want to write new songs. So it's good for us, and it's good.
So actually, this helps you to write music.
Of course, yeah. If you get feedback, then you want to continue doing it.
Because there is a quite big gap between the albums.
It's always been.
Yeah,
it's always been at least 5 years.
Yeah. Can we expect any changes?
If I say yes, then people that
promise change.
But I would say definitely the songs that we have, it's definitely changes. And so, but it's more a development of us. It's always been. But the thing that if albums are too close, the development is smaller. So now it's been 5 years, so expect a bigger development. But I wouldn't say